As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. That's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit. Be extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in the second tunnel. We don't want to draw their attention. Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away. Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do? Barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
They're making it too easy. This bunch was trying to save a buck and didn't hire a rear guard.
That's
those stupid assholes.
Wedge picked off a couple and the rest ran away in panic. We were waiting in the side tunnel to bushwhack them.
Cut them down like pigs. Don't talk about pigs.
How's the loot? Pretty shabby. Only 5 guns and 2 bullets. The shitheads were mostly hauling clothes and shrooms.
Nothing but junk. And who was that with you?
The caravan master. The boss wants to ransom him for, his weight in bullets.
Oh, wow! Damn, I don't just carve the sucker up.
That's why he's the boss, and you'll always be on watch.
Sleep deprivation does play.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back. If we work together, we'll make it. But don't play hero boy. I'm in no mood to get killed today.
Thank you. Then we can go. Convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in. Fuck it. Let's go.
Thank you.
wouldn't wish it on an enemy.
Have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared up.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely.